A car battery jump starter, also known as a portable jump starter or a booster pack, is a device used to jumpstart a vehicle's dead or discharged battery. It typically contains a rechargeable battery pack and jumper cables with clamps that can be attached to the battery terminals of vehicles such as cars, trucks, and buses. Every now and then our transportation breaks down and we need a jump start, especially when your transportation doubles as your living quarters on wheels, such as a camper van or drivable RVs. The need for reliability increases even more if you have a tiny house on wheels. You can't afford to break down in the middle of nowhere. No more waving down strangers to see if they have jumper cables. To use a vehicle battery jump starter, just connect the positive clamp to the positive terminal of the dead battery and the negative clamp to a suitable grounding point on the vehicle. Once connected, you can turn on the power of the jump starter and start the vehicle. Car battery jump starters are compact and portable, making them convenient for emergency situations when a vehicle's battery dies. They eliminate the need for another vehicle to provide a jump start, and they can be used for charging electronic devices or as a portable power source to recharge cell phones and like devices. When choosing a car battery jump starter, important factors to consider include the capacity of the jump starter, the number of vehicles it can jumpstart before recharging, and most models have features such as built-in air compressors, USB ports, or LED lights. In closing, it is comforting to have access to a car battery jump starter for emergency situations, which offers a convenient and independent solution to jumpstart dead batteries without the need for assistance from strange people. Thanks for watching.